Hello and welcome back, ladies and gamerfish. We are on the branch day! Yay! Alright. Like with C, anything that is duplicate, blah blah blah, we are going to be cutting out to speed ourselves along. I will find out where I have to start and go from there. Let's make Branch D happen. Okay, so we are about to enter the Shadow Lord's room. Everything is the same up until this point. So this is where changes will happen once we make that final decision. So it was not necessary for you guys to watch everything again, so we're just gonna go from here.
This ends here. Strike hard. Hold nothing back.
Go away, Grimoire Noir. You're not even tough anymore.
How could a mere tool hope to stand against the Shadow Lord?
Don't speak in such a manner, fool. I am nothing like you.
Let's go. Dramatic.
Be careful.
I know.
Hey, Sunshine. I ain't certain about this, but I think your heart is evolving. The hate is gone. The sadness is gone. It's just a bunch of white light now. What the hell's going on here?
You can't tell, Tynan. You're not the only voice in my life anymore. I've experienced fear, hate, and no sympathy. I'm a curse, a freak. I know that. But guess what? He still accepts me. He still forgives me.
Oh, come on. You're doing this for him?
I'm tired of this world and everybody in it. But I'll become his sword one last time.
I love the way she says that line.
Vice, you all right?
Naturally. I am as fit as a fit.
Watch over Yona for me. You want me to understand your sadness? You think I'm gonna sympathize with you? I swore to protect my sister and my friends. If someone puts them in danger, they must stand aside or be cut down. Now come on! Let's finish this!
Come on, Vice, I need you.
Vice, what's wrong?
Fine. All is well.
You freaking me out here, Vice.
What are you doing? Come to... do it! Strike the killing blow! One moment, please.
You okay?
Fine, just fine. All right, no, I'm not.
Vice.
It seems some headstrong idiot has decided to push me beyond my limits. I should have taken that job as a cookbook when I had the chance.
Vice, I'm sorry.
Only joking. I hate cookbooks.
But...
let's go. Out of the way. I have one final task to fulfill.
Where are you going?
Why, to stop him, of course.
Huh?
But after that, it's up to you. Only you can see this battle to its conclusion. I wish you luck, my friend.
You can't. I swore I'd always fight by your side.
You are an exceedingly stubborn lad. You know that, yes? Perhaps that's why I've so enjoyed our time together. But I fear this is where our journey ends.
Vice!
Oh, and remember what I told you about using my full name. Well, forget it. I've grown rather fond of Vice.
Vice. I knew you'd come around.
Don't let it go to your head now.
I have something to defend. I have a reason to live. Shadowhand. You.
Well, ain't that precious?
I'm happy for him.
You know, Sunshine, that Black Skrull has almost completely taken you over.
Yeah, I know.
But goddamn, we had fun, huh? Killing and killing and more killing. What a rush.
Yeah.
Wait. No. No, no, no. It wasn't fun at all. I turned you into a killing machine. I spread evil and chaos around the world. But it all feels so empty now. Why? I don't understand.
Sorry. Looks like you stayed inside me for a little too long. Sunshine.
Stop! Don't be nice to me! Don't make me feel like this! I'm gonna swallow you up, Sunshine. Gonna swallow you whole.
Kaine? What is it?
Listen to me. The shade inside me is growing, and I can't stop it. Soon, real soon, I'm gonna go berserk.
I can't hold it back anymore!
Kaine, you have to fight. You have to...
Just shut up and listen to me. Emil is gone, all right? So there's no way anyone can stop me. Please. Before it comes to that, I want you to kill me. Consider it a final request.
Sunshine, it's not like I can stop it. When Gestalts go out of control, they lose their minds. Both of our memories will be completely overridden.
Kaine! Made it this far because you were with us, Kaine. I'm who I am today because of you. I'm not going to give up on you. I'm not going to abandon someone I love. I'm going to save you. I swear it!
Well, there might be one way to save her.
Who said that?
It don't matter, so don't ask. Just shut up and listen.
Wait, are you?
I said, listen! There's a way to save Kaine's life, all right? But you're gonna have to make a difficult decision.
I'll do whatever it takes.
When the time comes, I'm going to pin Kaine down. And as soon as I do, you need to stab him in the heart.
No, I can't!
Fine. Don't believe me. Stand around with your thumb up your ass and watch her die a terrible death.
Damn it.
girl. Stop doing so many clips.
Very nice. Now, if you want to save your precious Kaine, there are two ways to do it. One is to plunge your sword into her chest. That's what she wants, after all. Freedom from burdens, freedom from life.
What's the other way?
The other way is to make her a normal human being again. But to make that happen, you gotta trade your own existence for hers. Well, there you go. Good luck with that.
You're that shade. The one who lives inside Kaine. Why are you trying to help her?
Probably for the same reason you are. Enough talk. Make your choice. Disappear from this world. Your sister, your friends, everyone in your life will forget you. You and any sign that you ever existed will be erased. But in exchange, Kaine will return to her mortal life.
This is brutal to watch.
Are you all right?
Yona?
It was you, the one who helped me, I mean. Wasn't it?
Yeah.
Thank you so much.
I'm glad you're okay.
What's wrong?
Huh?
I mean, you defeated the Shadow Lord and everything, but you don't look happy.
I don't.
This is a lunar tear. How pretty. Are you crying?
Yeah. I guess I am. It's like I just found something special. Something very special.
Congratulations! Thank you for joining me for Branch D. Taro's really savage with the asking how many times you want to delete your saves and then watching all of your data get deleted in front of you. That's messed up. He does have a knack for doing that, but that's messed up. So everything you just went through as the protagonist, no one will know.
No one will remember.
Don't worry. We're not done yet. We still have Kira Buckland, unnamed. And Kyle McCarley, unnamed. If you don't know who those voice actors are, you will soon. Halua. Emilio. Interesting that character is named when they haven't showed up yet. Oh, no, they have. But we're gonna see them again. We have another unnamed character. Ray Chase. Oh my gosh, they erased who he plays. It's not there anymore. That's so messed up, Taro. Is Zack gonna be erased too? Don't you dare say he is. I mean, it would make sense. He has to be. There's Spike Spencer, our Tyrant. Those birds. Yoko! Another unnamed character. Zack Aguilar was also erased. Oh, that's messed up, Taro. Messed up. New title screen. I thought I paused it the whole time. I'm actually going to end. After double checking what I have to do, I'm going to end ending D where it is. And we'll do a separate episode for branch E. Thank you so much for watching. I'll see you in the next episode. But for now, I'm clocking out. Let's finish this with ending E. It should be much more different niche. Well, I have to get through a certain number of sequence. I'll explain in the next video. Bye-bye!